wish I was broadcasting earlier. I got this new gun. I've never seen it. It's been a while since I played Fortnite. Obviously, but yeah, I just bought it. I find that funny. I'm telling you how I got a kill. I just wrecked the dude who went in there because he stole the house from me and I went somewhere else. Friends to pop up. Let's keep it up a solo, huh? Yo, feel free to like and subscribe. My goal is within a year, have 100 subscribers. That's, I know it's excessive and crazy. I just really want 100 subscribers. Like, I know I'm just one of the millions of people who have a YouTube channel. Everybody wants some subscribers. But, like, Collins Key, 3 million subscribers, and all they do is just make themselves do funny stuff. And Evan Key, his brother, Jake Paul, I am not a Jake Paul. No offense, but I don't like Jake Paul. I think he's weird. Pretty sure he's gay. But, was it? I think his girlfriend's name's, Derek? No, Erica. Yeah, I think it's Erica. And, obviously, his name is Jake Paul, so I think they made it Jerica. There's somebody going there. I'm not trying to pick any famous people at start. Alright, I believe this truck. Never mind. I think I'm just gonna go up to this house. Oh, I hear gunshots already. 84. How is there already only 84 people left? 83. 82. 81. 80. Oh my gosh. I'm just watching numbers drop. I'm horrible at Fortnite. I think my YouTube channel should be called Worst Player at Fortnite in the World. You've got to be pooping. I thought I got a chest, I mean. I thought I got a scar, and I was really excited. I was like, yes. And I'm gonna have to make a little bit of a run. Of course. That's like one of the worst things, is the run in Fortnite. Yet one of the best, because if there wasn't a storm, people would just keep on camping upon camping upon camping. There would hardly be any killing, and the game would probably last about an hour each. After this, I'm going to try the 50 versus 50. Give me a victory right now. Oh no, I already have three or four. If you've never played Fortnite, comment down below if you want some tips. A good tip is, don't be a tryhard. Don't just try to go in and kill everybody you see. Sometimes you just gotta let some people go. You need to let it go. My name is No. I don't know this one. I just know that. My name is No. My something is No. Follow me on Instagram now. I think it's just Demon Howl. That's it. I don't have Twitter or Facebook. I might get Twitter. Follow me on Snapchat, DamianHowell22R. Please. Well, don't follow me, but, like, you know what I mean. See, that person, I could shoot him right now. Oh, yeah, oh. I'm gonna go up for the cleanup. Oh, God. He's got shield. Ah. Yeah, that's what I get, huh? You had good guns, you had shield. See, that was me being a tryhard a bit. I should just let them fight it out. Because you're gonna have to, at least in the game, kill one person. If you get lucky, you'll get caught in the storm and die, but what if you did no fill? What? That would be like you. There's 50 other people. That'd be a great way to see how many kills you can get yourself. I've never done 50 versus 50, even the first time it came out. The only one I've done is Solid Gold. Solid Gold and the Explosions one. Like, where there's a whole bunch of explosions and stuff. And I've done that one, that's it. Yo, wait, what the? I don't know what to do. A whole bunch of people seem to be going tilted. Might be a good loot there, because I mean, there's a line splitting between us. I'm not sure. I would go ahead and switch into, like, game chat so you can hear everybody else talking and stuff if they have a mic. But I really don't want to do that. This is boring. This is actually a bad idea to come here. Is that a scar? Jericho! C4, let's go. We're winning. Scar? No scar. Chug jug, though. Here, I got, I'm gonna give this to somebody. You know what? Yo, come here. Player, this one gives the good players the good stuff. Because if they're good players, they can do good with it. And you can ask my friends, although you probably never can. Go to Santiago Jew. It's S-A-N-T-I. Santiago, I don't know what his name is right now. Jew. J-U. Some numbers. He should come up. Subscribe to his channel, please. Give him a shout out. Give him a little bit of love. Because he's new to the YouTubing, kind of like me. But I've had my YouTube channel for about a month now. Got 20 something subscribers. So I think this is cool. But somehow, a bunch of, like, three of our people have died already. Ooh, that's hard because it doesn't tell you where the other people are, so they could sneak up on- Oh, no. Oh, God. I now have 8C4. I could just go blow someplace up. See, I just gave XX Dorian XX 300. Ooh, somebody just opened the chest. I hope they got something good. Sorry. Hey. What's his gun? I can't see what his gun is. I kind of want to give him a good gun. Might give him this gray AR. Well, we're winning somehow. Oh, the storm still comes. Ah. Circle is so small. What? Those are good people. How is this possible? The circle is so small. You got sick. Oh my God. This is gonna get so. In the baptized, we're gonna have to run to the circle. Oh my sweet mama lover. I'm trying to hang out with this XX Dorian. And chess. Yeah, tips. Search places, you can always do some for chess. That's really what you want to do, is just do some for chess. Now, going for airdrops, like all those, is not your best idea. Because there might be a whole bunch of people charging for it too. So going for that is probably going to be a suicide mission. Look, this is why we have dead people. This is why. Come on, fam. We're just gonna throw these on here, and I'm gonna run up and I'm gonna detonate them. Oh, okay, those are good guys. It's harder to see with the arrows over their head. So, like, my immediate thought is if you see somebody without a name tag over their head, shoot them. Or keep an eye on them and stuff. Because, where is like a bush camper. Bush camper 101. Yo, John Wick. Dope, dude. Dorian, hold up. Ooh, they had a launch pad somewhere. Up there. Oh, can I go for it? I could. I'm going for it. Oh, that'd be so nice. Storm is coming in really fast. You guys think I'll make it? I should. There's no reason for me not to. Yeah, like, I'm gonna go ahead and I'll throw one of these down, so. I'm not doing it to, like, sabotage my team. I'm just doing it so, like, nobody else can just. I just blew it up. Accidental explosions. Oh, I need a med kit ASAP. Oh, this is a med kit. This is my retardedness. So if I die, I deserve it. I just need to get a victory royale. Oh, no. Balls. What is this? My building skills? I'm a failure at building. I keep on hearing loud bumps in my house. It's from my sister. She's got friends over. Okay. What keeps on getting me? Because the arrow will go away sometimes while you're looking. And then you'll think it's a bad guy. And you're like, get down. Mom's done it. Ah, dang it. I wish I could use that jump pad. Like, it was accidental aiming issues. That's how you explain this. Now let's not screw this up this time. Pyro guy wasn't one of that, was he? I really loud shooting guns over there. I can't see anybody. Oh, it was him. Dog, what up? Should I go down there and help build? No, let's just destroy it like a-holes. Oh, they got launch pads and stuff. This is nuts. Oh, you hear all the thicker about it. Oh my gosh. This is so cool, but if I take a bunch more fall damage, I'm going to die. I thought I just saw my life flash before my eyes. This is nuts. I don't know why I want to go for this much bad so bad. Oh, there it is. Let's bro, yo. What else? I don't know how to do this. This is so weird. I have zero kills. I need to get to an advantage point. Like, I need to get up there so I can start throwing C4 off and blow up the base. Just like that. I hear the gunshots. You see how that works? That was fun. Now I just need to use all these bandages so I can heal myself up. That was dumb for me to do, to jump over the side of the road. I'm like 67. Should give me full. Yep, that's all I can get. There's so much death. What if those last four players just come up and kill all five of us? And it's gonna keep on running up to these launch pads and stuff. So I'm gonna jump on this one first. Can't touch this. Somehow there's nine of us alive. Dude, auto run just about got me destroyed. Still nine of us, so. One kill. There's one dude left. It's over. I just can't let him kill me and I'm good. So if he kills me, I really don't want to die. Impulses. No, I'm just... He needs guns, you got impulse grenades. With all this building, like just launching it off the edge is really all I want. Is that where he, that's where he is. Alright, let's roll. Rush. This is savage. Go get him, my friends! Yeah! Victory Royale! Saturday. It's like 12 o'clock on Monday. Crap. On Monday, the battle pass stops. So you get a new one. Then, as soon as you get a new Victory Royale, you shall get a new glider. So, I'm really excited to do 50 versus the poor girl. Versus the girl, or did. When you play it, you just don't want to die. You feel what I mean? Because like when you die in it, it's like, I don't play anymore. So it's 50 versus 48. Versus 48, alright. Where did these guys go? Snobby. There's where the circle's gonna be, so. Jump out to where I go. I'm just gonna keep going. I didn't try to find a person. No lights, Paulo Bill. RJ, I already got enough designer to do the podcast. Oh, 49? How? How is somebody already dead? Or they left? So, I have a question. I wonder if they're able to cross that line. There's somebody who's not on our team. There's a person that's not on our team. Oh wait, no, they are. Launchpad. See me rolling, these hates, and I love how many people just came in here. Oh, let's break this up. Some truck. Let's see if anybody wants to help. No. Okay. I think I'm gonna go over to. Is that? No, that's fatal. Oh, crap. Oh wait, I don't have a gun. Oh god. Oh, God. What is that move? Please be some kind of gun. Ah, C4. That's a weapon, not a gun. Gun is a weapon, but. A chest. Let's go! Oh, no, minigun. That's. It's okay, but. Miniguns are just sometimes annoying AF. Two mini shields in the launch pad with minigun. Oh, we're set. I do need to get some building materials. And I now have 100 shields, so I need to get a bunch of more. So I might get the max amount of wood. I hate getting materials though, because it just takes so long. I don't mind it. Sometimes it can just be fun, just go around breaking a whole bunch of trees. Oh God. There's only 45 people alive. That's less than half. Are you kidding me? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Why did I die so easy, though? Like, why would they do that? That was like the rudest thing ever. Yeah, I owe them this. I owed that to him. Now I have to run, because I gave them my launch pad, because I felt bad. You know what? I'm just gonna chill out with this squad. They seem to be pretty dope. I got 100 shields still, so I'm fine with that. That's still basically 130 health, so. So I still basically have full health. I'm gonna stick with these guys. I used so much of my wood on that. Oh, I'm so mad right now. Like, that was extremely rude. They couldn't have just followed me in and just helped. Yeah, I need to stick to this dude. I'm like a lost survivor that they picked up, and it's like, hey. Oh my god, oh my god, minigun. That's my minigun going to work. I need to like kill somebody with this sword and gun. Did anybody place a launch pad or something? Anything? Possibly? Yeah, I'm gonna get down in here. What if I just like blew out this whole base? That's a good idea. One. Like, no, it's not a good idea. Like, if they invade our base, I can just blow this place to bits. I see stuff in there. I'm gonna go for it. I need to place all these. That's right. I'm so good. Oh. I've never shot this gun before. ABC Donald. Hold on a second, guys. Halo.
Hey, yo, bro.
You got mic?
Yeah, dude.
Hey, what's your gamer tag?
We Dem
Hollands. We Dem Hollands? Alright, I like it. We dropping Tilted. Slay now, I'm gonna drop Soccer Field. Alright, come to Soccer Field with me. We Dem Hollands. Soccer Field. Go to Soccer Field with me. You heard?
You're ABC Donald, right?
Yeah, ABC Donald.
Alright,
come to Soccer Field. Alright, we about to get a win this game. I feel it. I have 99 solo wins.
I got a win last game. The game before.
You got a win? Nice, nice.
Yeah, I have 4 wins now.
Howland, you didn't go to Soccer Field! What are you doing? No one landed here, Howland. We could have had the sleep together.
Oh,
we could have made a family. What else?
Well,
alright, we'll meet up.
On the other side, that's why. Okay.
The other side? I'm not even at Greasy Hounds. I'm sorry, Hounds. What type of skin you have, Hounds?
The regular. Call me Bub.
You said the regular. Call me a bum. Not Hounds.
Call me Bubble or Bub, I don't care.
Call you what? Bubble Butt?
Yeah, just call me anything except for We Dem Hollands.
I'll call you Hollands, alright? You don't got a skin? That's alright. Because I believe that you're good.
No, I'm not too good. I'm actually live streaming on YouTube right now.
You're live streaming on YouTube?
Uh-huh.
That's crazy, bro. Can I be in your video?
You are in my video.
Oh, shit, man. What's your YouTube?
It's just Damien Howland.
Damien Howland?
Uh-huh.
Alright, I'm about to look it up. My friend's looking it up.
Damien.
How old?
Yeah, and it has a dog on it.
Has a dog as a picture?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Look at it. Bro, he's on your stream. He's watching your stream.
Oh wait, are you serious? It hasn't popped
yeah, he's
up
watching
yet.
Your stream.
It hasn't popped up.
You're like, yeah, I see my name. Bro, I'm about to beat up with you. You can't die, alright?
Do you have a YouTube channel?
Nah.
Oh, I was about to say, I'll give you a shout out and stuff.
He just said he'd give me a shout out. Donnie, sub to his channel. Give him a sub. Alright, he's subbing, dude. Try to go to Soccer Field. Alright.
All I got is a pistol. Oh, yeah. I see you're watching.
I got some loot for you if you come over here.
And I'm coming to you. I'm trying to get through.
What?
There we go.
He just said he'd give me a shout out. Can't do it to him, Donnie.
I'm not good with the subscribers.
You're not good?
I
believe you're good, Donnie.
I got like.
Or not, Donnie. How old? Alright, now you got 20, however many, because my friend just subbed you.
I got no idea.
He's coming to me?
Mm-hmm. Alright, my friend's watching your stream, so he knows where you are.
Sweet.
Tell me
your
she's.
Extra pair of eyes.
I see you.
I see you.
Oh, I thought that was you. Almost had a heart attack.
Oh, I love that skin.
Thanks, man. You love the skin.
Like, my best email is. Wait, this will be a thing. What? Get out of here.
Take it.
I thought that was somebody.
Take it all.
Oh, sweet.
Head.
Oh, I saw him. I saw him and I was like, wait, that's somebody.
You good, man? You good?
I told you.
If you didn't tell me where he was, we would have went down. You good? You good? You're the best in the game.
Yeah.
Make sure you met up, though. Alright.
I don't have a med kit, but I do have these that you just gave me. I'm gonna use 2 minis first and then use the big bot.
Smart. Shotgun over here if you need it.
Yeah, I can
use it. If I can get a win with this kid, this would be sick. Look at the people, Donnie!
Only my 50v50 wins count.
Did you have a no skin for you the whole game? Did you have a no? Is this an enemies on us? On
There's
us?
Another one.
Northeast?
No.
launch pad again?
We just threw some kind of grenade. Oh god.
There we go.
Got a kill.
Nice, nice. Got a kill.
What the heck? I just...
Is there anyone else here?
Ooh, I got a sniper. Ooh, and a scar. Come here. Come to me now.
You got scar? You got scar?
Yeah,
you can keep it, man. You can keep it.
I'm not good.
You are good. Keep it.
No, watch all my videos. I give all my scars away.
We will watch all your videos. Alright, take the- No, keep the scar. Take it.
Somebody else is gonna take it, dude. I'm sorry.
Take the scar.
You're
keep it.
Somebody else take the scar. Man,
no,
horrible.
I'm gonna let you take
teammate.
It.
You're a horrible teammate. Oh, I do have
here,
one
fine.
Pack.
Take the screen around then. Alright.
I already have one.
It's the least I can give you. Alright, man, I got a campfire for us. Come here.
Awesome. I have a launch pad.
Alright, use some of these bandages first. Use them. I can't build
you?
It, so.
Yeah,
come up here.
Oh, that was me. Oops.
Was that you? Alright.
Yeah. So I was like, what is
the bandage?
It's really
giving me a box. Alright, come up here, campfire up here.
There. What happens when you use campfire and campfire at the same time? I do have a sniper.
I don't know, you just get more health. You need this? Mute.
No, I'm good.
You good? Alright.
Yeah, I'm glad about the sniper though.
Huh?
Hey, do you need some rockets?
No, you can keep them. I don't have a RPG or anything.
Yes, okay.
Alright, there's a gold hand cannon in here if you want it.
I'm not too good with those. I do have a launch pad in case you need a launch pad.
You have a launch pad? Alright, let's launch pad straight and tilted.
Alright, wait, where are you? Alright. Where?
Alright, man. Actually, a spot drop behind us. Let's get it. I'll let you have it, alright, since you graciously gave me your scar.
I give it to my friends all the time.
You give it to your friends?
I thought if you pop the balloon, it would make it fall faster.
I did too, man.
What if it gets stuck right there?
It's gonna land on them. What was that? You want it, man? You have it? No. Take the rockets, man.
Oh, take that launch pad. Oh, I have two. Take this.
You good? I have two as well.
Oh, are you serious?
Let's go. Oh, you already put one down? I'm sorry, I have like five. It'll be fine, don't
we? We're just like re-launch padding ourselves all the way tilted.
Alright guys, there's people right here. Come to me. Alright.
You're not in your
alright, I'm gonna launch pad in, because I'm caught. This is a wick. Oh no.
Love you.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Alright, you good, bro? I took him out. Yeah.
Sweet.
I'm medding up.
Yeah, I'm just finishing more for you.
You good?
Yeah, I'm alright.
No, you're more than alright. You're god at this game.
I'm just clipping to you. You can have a sniper, because I already have one. Legendary, it's right over here.
Wasn't it? Yeah. Alright, I'd rather not take that. Alright, man. I'm really surprised I didn't die there.
How much health
right,
do you have?
Can you place your launch pad right here?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, bro.
I'm coming.
We're gonna launch pad in to that giant base. We're gonna go right into it.
God.
Actually, people on us. Do not launch that.
Oh, well.
People on us. Me and my boys got it. want. You don't want smoke. Alright, there's people right here on me. On me.
I lost all my shield.
23. That was a headshot. Am I getting built up to? There's someone right here.
Oh god, minigun. Oh god.
Bro, we're going
off.
There's
a dude over there who has a minigun.
There's a dude over here? What direction?
Yeah. It was just straight ahead in the base that we were at.
I got him. I got my shots. Nice. Peep the kills, Lonnie.
I got him.
Alright, I'm a chug.
Will you cover me while I drink this? Oh, you got a chug?
Yeah.
Six.
I got a make it for you.
Okay.
I'll get some shield for you.
Alright, I only have one watch.
Oh, it's a 10 on 10. That's even.
Oh, it's so bad at this game.
You're not bad at this game, bro. You're God.
There's an airdrop over there.
Airdrop. 9 to 8 men. I believe we can get this win. I
yeah,
believe in us. How old?
Right there. You want to get it?
Nah, we're fine.
Alright. I don't normally go after airdrops. I'm like, why do we need it? And so we'd be a bunch of people.
Yeah, I'm just trying to scope out where everyone else is. Imagine if they had guided missiles in this game mode.
Oh, this would suck so bad.
See ya.
Ooh.
I see. Oh, wow. I'm just gonna unleash hell on them. Alright, make sure you're covered.
I just
knocked.
Oh, behind us.
How old? No. Where are they at?
Right there. Oh god.
How old?
Right here, right in front of me. Ah!
No. Howlt, I will win for you.
Yeah, I'm watching you now.
I don't have time, he's right outside.
What's that?
No! I'm sorry, Howlt.
You wanna add me as a friend and then we can play again?
Yeah, man. I'll definitely add you. As his
friend.
Add him.
Just send me the invite and I'll play with you, okay?
Alright, bro. 11 kills?
You had 11?
I don't know how.
Just add me. Okay. Well, that was something different. I never met somebody like that.